really helps me out. Oh my god, Nightbot. Getting owned by Nightbot. No. Oh, bro. Let's fucking go. Second time today. That wasn't too bad. Yeah, literal RNG method. Of course. I was way too close to the trigger. I refuse them. I I will break the curse of the golden wall jump. Thank you, my god. Absolutely, that was first try. The redemption arc in BRB, let's go. Can't wait to fall down before because I spoke too early. Okay, never mind, we're good. Well, I will adjust once I get to Moon Grotto. Good call. Nice. It buzzed, buzz for check finish. Love to see it. At least I can do this cycle consistently now. Yeah, fuck you too, game. This wall is a pain in the ass. my fault. That's nice. I'm gonna see shoutouts to when I got a 3-cycle after not opening the game for 2 months or something. Well, maybe not 2 months, more like 1 month, but still. Wait, this is better than my old skills goal that had 3 HP. We're zooming. Thank you. Quoi? Bro. Okay. That's new. You're memeing me, but you probably would have been just as mad. That was bullshit. Oh well. What can you do? Yeah, fair. Kinda sucks because my gameplay was good, I just got fucked by double bash RNG. Oh well, what can you do? Yeah, I'm still green. I mean, PB is literally free, like... My PB is so bad. Alright, hopefully I don't int this time. Shouldn't be too hard. I mean, I know, but there's like not greeting and there's losing literally a second. I'm a bit too rusty to get 20 frames, but still, I should be able to get a better shot than that. Whoops. I do not remember this thing. Yeah, mini juggle is super comfy. I just greedy like an idiot and still get it. Today I will not stomp cancel. What? 16? Holy shit. Ah, shit, that's my bad. That is entirely my fault. Messed up the movements. Hey, flowers. Where's my level up? This is like really bad. How am I gonna back this up? Oh, I know. You stay here. Not sure what that was about. Oh, did I miss any XP on Sunstone Plants? Probably it. Can think random knowledge on that one. It's basically the same blind movement as all skills, except you do the loop with it. It's not that bad. It saves 1.5 seconds. Nice, 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 nice. that was good. Let's go. Man, BRB revisits is so stressful. Why are you lagging? Why is the music off? I'm not taking that risk. I could have gone for it, but... Allez, let's go. I am under heavy stress. Oh, let's go. On va pas m'expliquer par contre. Ok. Finally, a good fucking run. Nice. I forgot I did that. All right, what was the milliseconds? 12, so that's 8. That's an even number! I'm sorry for all of you.
Damage!
Holy fuck, Lucy, you just won a lot of points. Here's the cells. Fucking rigged. Good revisits though. Major time loss was stomp and the 20 seconds and charge jump. Or I guess climb. See? Zem, if you're still here, I broke the gold wall jump curse. I am unstoppable. Holy shit, Enter Ginza was also so bad, bro. The death. What happened in Stomp, though? Oh, I killed Ringo! Right, yeah, that was the run that killed Ringo. Nice. Yeah, I mean, I didn't think the trade of up would be so close so soon. Like, at this point, might as well just go for 43, right? Ignore the sub, of course. It's completely unoptimized. I can go in the mid-42s, probably. Revisits were really good. Glades especially was pugging. Yeah, the 22nd Death and Sorrow. That was kinda huge. I played within 20 seconds of some of Vez during those revisits. And I missed the 6-second God Cycle in Grotto. Yeah, for sure. It was try to buff without those. I guess those are decent-ish. Dash times. I didn't get the cycle, did I? Wait, I missed the cycle. Oh wait, no, that was the other run. Yeah, okay. So major time losses are Enter Ginzo, Stomp. Yeah, I missed a Crusher cycle. I had really bad movement coming back up. And I think I'm game storaged while reloading, I'm not sure. Yeah, it's another 6 seconds. And then just a bunch of moving garbage. Blood was good. Gumonsi was okay. I don't remember. Oh yeah, I had to look for the level up. That's like 2 or 3 seconds. That's not that big a deal though. Yeah, I guess I kind of hit everything, but I wouldn't say it was insane, it was good. I've seen better Misty movement, honestly. Did I mess up something in Forlorn? That's like 3 seconds for the cycle, but that's about it. Valley Revisit was good, Black Whip was good. Oh, yeah, right. Yeah, I forgot about that. Yeah, I stomped too early, so I had to walk a little bit more. Well, I have to charge the C-jump anyway, but I was really far from the Franky. I think that's about it, right? Everything else is just movement. Yeah, I was due for a PB that big, honestly. 47 didn't quite make it. Let's see. Is that rank 3? What's Raz PB? Oh, Raz is 45-29. Yo, third place, let's go. Yeah, Ronnie's also due for a huge PB. Like, he's due for a 43 for sure. He's definitely due for the 43. It's all a matter of getting the runs in, honestly. I'm probably gonna lose the GDQ race if we get in, honestly. Ronnie is much more talented than I am. And he's more experienced as well. Though you never know. It's a race. You never know what might happen. I think that's it then. Just gonna stretch a bit. Yeah, but there's some places where you really don't want to safety save, like... I know I do some really aggro strats in Climb. Like, the damage boost is really scary. Do we have a fellow Ori gamer playing right now?